a half with a half twist has a difficulty level of 3.0. Behold it and me, but mostly me.
I can't wait to watch Elmo's World Sleep in Wake Up with Elmo on DVD.
What can I say? I'm a real stickler when it comes to clean up jets on Pike entries, you know.
This cannonball blitz has a splash level of infinity.
Now let's watch Elmo's World. Wait for it. Yay, it's loaded.
As you can see, my old buddy Bert is fast asleep. Bert's really good at sleeping. Of course, I should be asleep too, but I'm not. I'm wide awake. In fact, I'm not even sleepy at all. But you know what really makes me sleepy? Playing my bugle. You know you need your sleep?
I was asleep, Arnie. Why are you playing that bugle?
Well, I'm playing my bugle, Bert. So I can get sleepy. And go to sleep. It worked. Good night, Elmo.
Elmo? 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 Is that you in there?
World is done.
Whisper, not another cannonball.
Oh, hey, let's dry those little lemur tears, huh?
What's going on? Don't. There's water. Good, you made a balloon.
Wow, mister, you're magic.
Watch this.
Magic? No, no, I'm not magic. Not since.
Wait, I'm gonna get you. Bowser, more.
You shall all kneel before King Gaspar Le Gecko, ruler of this jungle.
Oh, it's just Gaspar, declaring himself ruler and king and all that.
For I, King Gaspar, now command the ancient magical fox of Monterubio.
Magic.
those socks?
Even I find that ridiculous.
Where did you dig up those things?
The usual. Secret map, ancient crib, lots of bubbly traps and danger. It was a very big adventure. I have pictures if anyone is interested.
Oh, well, they are just adorable, Gaspar. And what kind of cutie-wootie powers do they give you?
Do not coochie call my magically powers. Behold the wrath of the ancient socks of Monteruvio!
What's going on? I don't know. Elmo's world is just over.
Okay, we definitely have a problem.
Yeah, I'm more of a daisy man.
That's better. Oh, what? You are hungry in the belly, yes?
Then kneel before King Gaspar and his fantastical socks.
Oh no, the water's gone.
You would like to drink, yes? Then kneel before King Gaspar and his supery dupery socks. Kneel before King Gaspar and his socks.
Why?
Excuse me, I said to you, kneel!
Can your magic socks make ice cream cones?
Kneel for Gaspar!
Yeah, I'd totally kneel for a double scoop.
Fine, kneel for the icy creams. Tell no one of this. One tiny rock? That is your tribute to your new king?
It's all I could carry. How am I gonna explain this to my wife?